Ai Dob, ai Momes.
Ja, eine Banana Chipolata.
Bluse, si vuoi mister, le capitan, Pelican, bla 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 bla. Bella volata. Ba 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 ba. Bam bam, peanut bam.
Happy Wednesday. Welcome to Crossweird. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hello, Gov.
Govna. Hi, Neil. I hope you're not offended on behalf of your people.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
I'm sure Neil's fine. Kelsey, I did play it, obviously, the audio only. Here. I'll just play it now so everybody knows what we're talking about.
Including me.
Including you. Okay. Well, you can look at my screen.
Yeah. Is it playing?
It's about to.
I am a banana chipolata.
Bluse, si vuoi mister, le capitan, Pelican, bla 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 bla. Bella volata. Ba 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 ba. Bam bam, peanut bam. Peanut bam. Ba 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 ba. Bam bam, bam bam.
Hello, peanut?
Ah, sì, per favore.
Peanut. Peanut! Okay, Mumps.
Are you having fun, Mumps?
Doing great.
Lesbina!
That's good. I would watch that version. I'll tell you that.
Mm.
Movie night in the Discord. No ha ha. It was a good part. No ha ha. What did you say?
I said furthered.
Oh, yes.
Sorry.
Perhaps Mums will be tempted to join.
Join what?
The movie night in the Discord.
Oh, when is that happening? We're having a movie night just, in the Discord?
I literally just suggested that.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what's rude? You can't expect us not to look? What? Oh. Do we all do right, the B now? We've never done it.
No.
Okay. Oh, my God. Okay, Moms is actually going to share her screen.
Yes. I'm going to share quartiles first, I guess.
Yeah.
Per tradition. But hey, guess what else we're doing today? I am going to solve Dobb's recent Puzzmo.
What?
If you haven't solved it, it came out yesterday. Wow. Oscar-worthy acting skills. Good job.
Classically trained. Wow. Kelsey in all caps, my Apple Mini, then hearing it's just my Puzmo in all lowercase. Oh. Way to be on brand.
Quartiles. Oh, Dob forgot to put quartiles in. It happens. We're doing it. We are still doing it.
There you go.
Update. Unless thanks, people Kath. Suddenly hate quartiles. Hey, Nay Nay. How's it going?
Honestly, I wouldn't care because I enjoy it.
Good.
You going to share with me?
Yes. I'm just pulling it up, actually.
Oh, okay. Hey, Nay Nay. How you doing? I was asking about you the other day.
Yeah. How are things? How's stuff? Oh my goodness. It's so crazy how it says Apple's Kelsey Apple Mini instead of. Oh my goodness.
Speaking of crazy, Butler on the air, thanks for the raid.
Thank you for the raid. How are you?
Welcome, Raiders. Butler on the air. How are you doing?
Yes. What were you streaming? Nay Nay. Wow. Are they already in school? Has their school year started? My niece and nephew's school year starts, I think, a week from tomorrow. And it's sort of a mad dash getting everything situated. But on the other hand, imagine. Then they're in school, which is its own relief. Doing well, playing Lord of the Rings Battle for Middle Earth. Just learned I can play it again, and it's one of my favorite games of all time.
Hey, that's cool. Cool. Also, Momes, way to go knowing that stands for Lord of the Rings immediately.
I feel like I know more Lord of the Rings trivia than you do.
You do. You 100% do. I would never argue that.
Yeah, I mean, I watched all three movies. More than once, actually. I think maybe twice.
That is hard to believe, knowing what we talk about on a regular basis here about you sitting through movies.
It's not about sitting through movies at all. It's about when it's late. That's really the issue.
That's what it is. So if you
start at an appropriate time.
Got it.
Yeah, and think about it. Most of the times where you and I have tried to watch a movie, it's after many, many drinks.
Yeah,
historically, not in more recent years, but and it's late, and then I get really tired and instantly fall asleep. So,
give yourself more credit. It takes you 7 minutes to fall asleep.
7 minutes, pretty much. Oh, heavyweight.
Extended editions, though, is that a thing? An extended edition of Lord of the Rings. Wowie zowie. But it is good to see you, and thank you again for the raid. While we do these quartiles, I'll just talk real quick about what else we're going to do. Mums is going to solo solve my Puzmo from yesterday. We are going to do the Lil AVCX by guest constructor Ben Zimmer, who I believe is nicknamed Lil Bad Ben Zimmer in the Discord. I don't remember by who. Banger. Hi, Nora.
Hi, Nora.
Then we're going to do, you all know, Steve Mossberg. We're going to do a Steve Mossberg Variety Cryptic, his latest, which is 2 weeks old now. He'll have another one, I assume, tonight or tomorrow. But it's called Beachcomber. It's all about summer vibes. Hot Dad Summer, which at least some of you are familiar with. Enjoy your dinner. And thank you.
It's funny you said familiarity. Oh.
And then familiarity.
Mm-hmm. Yes, on cue indeed. Quartillions. I was wondering. Oh, wait. That's not serious.
Hey, Kelsey. This is just for Kelsey. You're one of my favorite crossword constructors. So many great clues in your history, but it's impossible to ever see Steve's name or hear it without thinking of your clue for stove being past tense for Steve. And sorry if that's not the exact clue. That was a good one. But that is my favorite clue you've ever written. I'm not even sure there's a close second. That one I remember got me good. Quarantine.
Oh, I haven't done.
Oh, we have quarantine. It's
yes. The third good job, down. Nene. Oh, Anne.
I'm going to find some.
Oh, I think there's only one single tile one today.
Wow.
By the way, how cute is this? My brother's girlfriend texted me yesterday and said, is there some sort of like crossover with Sudoku people and crossword people? And I was like, yeah, I mean, yes. Like, I don't know that it's like an established thing, but yeah.
A lot and of, yeah, was, for sure.
She was like, because I've been getting really into Sudoku, and I like found this channel on
Deli
YouTube. Whoa, hello. And their title has something about cryptic in it, and I feel like that's like a crossword thing I've heard you talk about before. So clearly she just found cracking the cryptic, and maybe this will be her way in to solving cryptics. Cavey?
Yes, I believe they're referring to cracking the cryptic.
Yeah. She was like, oh, you know them? And I don't think... Do people in here, like, know them personally? I don't know them personally.
I think a lot of people are familiar.
Yeah, familiar, but is that, like... How many degrees of separation are we from them? I don't know.
I know they follow us, and have for a long time.
On what?
On Twitch, on their Twitch, with their Twitch account?
Oh, okay. Huh.
Or maybe they also follow Momo's Nail Corner.
Well, no, I mean, we have a YouTube channel, too, that we mostly just... No, that was not the other option.
I'm my favorite part of having our YouTube, by far, was how for a while... The only thing that ever happened on there, the only activity was Kim commenting on our videos randomly.
I know. Oh my God, that was so funny. Yeah, so Nene, the whole thing with this is you're going to find 5 words that use 4 tiles, so it like keeps them in order. But you can shuffle it too.
Kelsey, I assume by weird you mean more views than you expected. Yes.
Oh, I assume they all have like 0 to 4.
Well, yeah, I don't know. Was it just that one that had a weird number? Or do they all have more views than you expected? I once searched for my name on YouTube, which I guess is embarrassing, but I found someone solving a couple of my old puzzles.
Wow, that's cool.
One of my old ones and a collab that I did with Kate from a long time ago as well. It had like 200.
Wow. Wow, that's weird. Oh, was it Kelsey, was it the one where we actually did it live? Or not live, but yeah, I think it was live.
Oh, it was the one that, it was just Momes and I, we recorded Momes. That's solving my cryptic. That's what it was, I bet.
Yeah. Yeah, because people actually watched that. It wasn't just...
Right.
You know.
Right.
Like, for archival purposes. Probably not 200 people, though. That is interesting.
Yeah, I think we all
it's a good idea.
And should. Yeah, you should.
Oh, do you, Rich? I love that.
Hey, by the way, I feel attacked. I did not watch that YouTube video 200 times, to be clear. Of mom solving my own puzzle.
Sometimes I go back and watch my YouTube videos, and like pick them apart to no end and think about what I want to edit differently in future videos. By the way, I have a video out if anyone wants to watch it that didn't. I think a lot of people here did. It kind of got lost in the shuffle, I think, of the algorithm. Probably because I, like, never post. Oops.
Yeah,
but Kelsey, I do happen to have... Yeah.
Sorry.
No, I have actually, like, 3 videos ready to go. Okay, continue. Ooh, go ahead.
No, that's fun. Everybody make sure you are subscribed. And make sure you like and comment all the every one of Mom's videos. You should, and also it helps Mom's.
Don't listen to what Dob said unless you want to. Thank you, Dob.
But it does. It does help you.
Oh, right? Yeah, yeah. No, it absolutely does. Like comments the whole engagement help thing.
Quite a bit.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Even if it's just literally you say hi.
Yeah.
Oh wow, Kelsey. I imagine, yeah. Imagine how many more they would have.
Yeah. You know? What I'm so curious how the numbers,
right,
what the numbers look like on Apple. Thank you, Nene. I need to catch up on yours too. I've been, I feel like it's been nonstop all summer for me personally.
Okay. By the way, okay, we have 7 more words.
Yeah. I know.
Holy shit. Wait. Kelsey, what? 69,000. I mean, stop. Holy shit.
Nice times 1,000.
But like they would, I feel like they would at least double that if they, you know, changed a couple things. Right? At least.
Nelly, I think I tried it. Like, whoa, Nelly or something. Or I don't know what. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I tried it and no.
I think it's IE. Maybe not, though.
Yeah. Just shows time. Okay.
How many more people saw the mini than the full-sized one?
That's another good question, yeah. Ooh, hello, brand new Halo. Good job, Facade.
I don't know. I had to read that a few different times. I almost called you Brandon.
Who are you, me?
I know.
Hope you're well, Geek G Keisner D girl. Cade. Some
removes
people won't ever understand that.
Christmas decorations from the tree, perhaps.
D.
Oh yeah, D.
Icicle D. Deck.
D.
Oh, do we have delight? No, we don't.
Oh, delight. Nice. Oh, nice dragon.
Silly. D-tine. Also, high dragon.
25,000. That seems about right, or what I would have guessed.
D-cane. Does it look a lot better on mobile, like the setup? It probably does, right?
It's probably made more for mobile, I'm guessing, or iPad.
Yeah.
Right?
I think I've used it on iPad, and I don't remember it looking... I don't know. A line, 2 tiles, I'm guessing.
Pipe?
A wall? What is that actually called? Oh, wait, is line in here? It's line.
Oh.
Whoops. Yes, no, I'm not directing that at you, Kelsey, not at all. I realize that's not.
Yeah, we know, Kelsey, yeah. Just to be clear.
Sorry if it's annoying to have to answer these questions.
Yeah, I assume it probably is, but we should take it up with Ross.
Yeah, I think we have a lot of, we pull a lot of weight. I don't know what I'm saying. Just don't listen to me. Anons?
Small positive things. It's going to be about ions or something.
I don't see ions. Oh, anion. No.
Oh, do we have millions is in here?
Oh. Where? Oh, there O-N-S. It is. Look at that.
I got one, everybody.
Good job, Dab. Oh my god, the sun is beating down upon my back. Cations is a thing? Okay, it's probably that one, if I had to guess.
You mean cations, as I was going to read it?
Okay, two left. Has anyone ever actually signed up for, like, Masterclass or Skillshare?
No, I was researching both for other things unrelated, but I've never used either. I have a feeling it's not these days with YouTube. I guess it probably depends on the subject, but...
Yeah, and I think it depends on how motivated you are personally to, like, create your own, like... I really want to learn how to film better, how to use a digital camera better. If anyone has any recommendations for like...
Yes, because I've been basically nonstop watching photography videos for film, but then more recently for digital.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's
well, let a lot me know what you have
available for digital. Yeah, I've got recommendations. I bet Rich does too, but...
Yeah, Rich, I know you've definitely fielded some questions before.
Your oh yeah, Rich. We Gordon should.
Ramsay masterclass. She did not become a.
Oh my cook. God. Well, did she start swearing more when she cooked? Rich, I especially have recommendations for on the film side of things, but I also do.
Right,
for,
that makes sense.
There's so much more for digital.
Yeah, I just you know what I was embarrassed because someone recommended when you take pictures of Chrome, you should. Turn down your exposure. And I was like,
yeah,
I'm so far removed from my high school photography class that I'm like Googling how what to turn means? Down exposure.
Oh. Yeah, I can totally like, help you with that for sure. If you want,
I know, but I just want to, have like a more complete understanding of the camera. That's really what it is. Like just, yeah.
Yeah. No, there's plenty of free content out there. A lot of it overlaps with each other. Try to avoid, like with a lot of things, you try to avoid the ones with caps in the title, like this one simple hack, stuff like that.
Yeah, of course. Right? Yeah. Thing that rises with the help from the moon. I don't know. Rich, it depends. I think I do like video, actually. But is Tide here? Is that what we're looking for? Yeah, it's Tide.
Good job. Yeah, I like her too, Slug. I just didn't like what she did with the binging with Babish guy, but outside of that, I like her. I think I just don't like him. Yeah, same, Kelsey.
Oops.
Oh, where let's read some news. I don't know what I'm just doing.
Kidding. Oh, absolutely not. All right, here we go. One across, limbs on a cactus are arms, maybe? Sonic boom is a loud sound. Place for a kitty to enjoy some outdoor enrichment is a catio. I was trying to remember that. Sign outside a purchased home is sold and ochre elm is a tree. Hey, I did it this time. There you go.
23 seconds. Hey, yeah, fastest mini. Let's read those down clues.
Yeah. Abbott Elementary Channel is ABC. Cook with High Heat is roast, as you are doing right now to your mother, Kelsey. Three down. Word before boat, or really, I guess, Gordon Ramsay. Word before boat or mouth is motor. Gran is smile and ode to joy. Hooray.
We did Kelsey, it. Do you have thoughts on Claire Saffitz? I feel like you must. All right. Moms is going to switch to Puzmo.
I sure am, if I can find it. Where did it go? Here it is.
I did and chuckle by the way, at that.
Oh.
Hmm?
I don't know. Anyway, what we're going to do today is I'm going to solve Dobbs Puzzmo. And then we are going to, we're going to solve... Oh, we already talked about this. We're going to solve... Hey, you know what? Just out of... I'm sorry. I'm all over the place today. Literally all over the place. I just am curious.
Apropos, let me know when you share, by the way.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I already was. Am I not?
No.
There's a poll. Please participate while I remember how to do streaming.
Okay.
This doesn't have any bearing, Dub. Now I'm just curious.
Yeah. No more detail. That's all you get. Hi, Meat. How's it going?
Hi, Meat. Okay. You can see my Puzzmo screen?
Probably. Let's see.
Yes, we're doing the Puzzmo, then Ben Zimmer's Lil ABCX, and then we're going to do the most recent Square Chase by Steve Mossberg. We're going to do a little cryptic. Okay. Well, Dob, are you prepared emotionally, financially,
Financially, definitely not. You want to make the window taller for me, please? For us?
Oh, these are overlapping. Yes, but... Sorry, I know you understand. I hope you understand. Oh, no.
No, not that one. Happened?
There we go. Hi, Bagel. Sorry, Bagel.
Hey, Bagel, anybody?
I was thinking about you today for some reason. There's something I wanted to send to Bagel. But now I can't remember. Dang, what was it? Okay. Time to do Dobbs Puzzmo. Here it is.
Window taller, please.
Yeah. Yes.
More. A good deal more. It got kind of tiny. Keep going. Almost there. Just a hair more.
Oh my God.
Well, listen, it doesn't look good for everybody. I want people to get the whole thing. Jesus Christ.
Oh my God. Any more?
No, it's good.
Okay. All right. Are you ready, Dob?
Oh, yeah. Let me change to red light. Farm 1, 5-3, by the way. Ah, as you're wondering.
Okay. All right. Are you ready?
I am. Away you go.
Okay. Away I surely do. Wait, provided by ABCX.
This one is not an ABCX.
Okay. Okay. One across. Oodles. Could be tons or lots. Port initials. USS, maybe? Chip-like snacks with spicy queso and sweet chili varieties. Well, wait a second. I thought this was going to be Dorito something, but maybe it's something related to Doritos. I know Dob loves Doritos. Group game that helps you learn new songs and judge your friends' tastes. Aww. Is it What's the Music? Cute, if it is. Dry champagne descriptor is I thought it was Sayre, so maybe it's not. C25 down with 11 down, nickname for a musical. Dab? What? You feeling okay, bud? One down, dish shared among friends. Gossip, maybe? Manufacturer of Silicon Valley girl and left your texts on red. I don't know. Three down, covertly includes on an email to I know, spread Kelsey. Some gossip, perhaps.
I mean, that's on brand.
I don't know it.
For both of us. It's the one I know. Yeah. The one.
That's fine. I'll just get there when I get there. Covertly includes on an email to spread some, okay, BCCs. Four down, relating to a higher power. Higher power. I'm thinking like math, obviously. I'm not sure. Oodles. Okay, so gobs, not the typical ones. Still not sure about this one. Group game, musical chairs, music something. Shoots for par, maybe. Putts. 12 across. It's not you, it's me. 11 down. Okay. Fair. Okay. Fair. Fair. I do know that one too. But I think it might be, is it with a Z? Mixed together, separated peanut butter, say. Aw. This one's funny because I know how much you hate peanut butter that separates.
Very much. Childhood, some childhood trauma there. Having
yes.
Eat my mom's health food craze.
Yes, the chiropractor. And,
yep, the chiropractor, the evil chiropractor who turned my mom into a monster for some time.
Yep, the carob. Carob chips God. Or whatever.
All right, moving swiftly.
Trade along. Barbs or jabs. Spar. US WNT World Cup champ Megan. I have a guess, but I'm afraid 100%. To say it. Let's see. Baby Basset, for example, maybe pup. Littlest creatures in litters are runts. Aww. Make a sad face is pout. Aww. Sorry, I'll stop doing that now.
It's fine.
Sources of soft wool, maybe. Why can't I think of it? Not alpacas, merino. U.S. college with an annual mystery hunt is MIT. Beginner's actor is Ewan, I think, McGregor. Kind of blue. Racy, maybe. Ball drop holiday is New Year's Eve. Street food stalls where you might get some al pastor taco stands. Yum. 31 across, lifts arms in the air, hold me. I want something. So it is Rapinoe. I guess that, but like, I'm always afraid, to guess a totally random person that has a name instead of the right person. Anyway, dust up is a spat, maybe? More than one is two. Part of the U.S. with Oregon and Washington is the Pacific Northwest. I want uppies. Cute. 20 down, long drive. Long drive? Oh, my goodness. Long? Whoa. Prior to the year zero, abbreviated BCE. 21 down, tie them up. Hey, laces. Word after butt or speed. Yeah, I'm very familiar with butt dialing. Don't ask me why. Raise your voice. By the way, did I mention that I recently butt dialed someone who probably joined our Discord? Like literal phone call, probably with video. They didn't pick up, which is great. But like they must have joined like 4 years ago. Like I don't even know how long we've been streaming. 2 years ago and are not active at all. So that's embarrassing. Anyway, raise your voice is yell. Take another crack at is going to be retry. never put on television is unaired. Movie featuring the song Natu Natu. Oh. Huh. I don't know. Fill up is satiate. I told you, see. Music. Huh. Still not sure. Dry champagne. Oh, is it cert? I can't remember. Popcorn. Popcorn. Something. Relating to a higher power. I don't know. What's this? Sonic Boom creator. Okay, Sega. Oh, Music League. Right, okay. Oh, it's not this. Well, USB, that port. Cute. And Brute. Popcorners? Wah, 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 wah.
You have a
All right, here I go. Oh, I do? Oh, there it is. Right. Solar. RRR. Huh.
Good job.
RRR? Thank you.
A movie.
All right.
It can also be like the abbreviation for like reading, writing, arithmetic, or whatever.
Right. Got it. Cool.
Gigi, right, have you never had popcorners? I like popcorners.
I don't know what that is. Let's look it up.
Also found out it's a popcorn shop in Wichita, Kansas. So once again, Kay, I'm very sorry. That's not how I clued it in my Puzmo. Yeah, popcorners are good.
Hashtag ad. I didn't get five across until Mom said it. Oh, yeah. Port initials. That is very cute. It's funny that it's so similar to USS. And that's what I happen to guess. All right. Note from the constructor. Hi, solvers. The seed entry for this one was 11 across and was inspired by a then-recent Brook post. Oh.
Hold on. We need to pause. Just pause everything. Okay. Saz, I just noticed, I'm so sorry that we missed this. 40 months.
Oh, my God.
Saz, my goodness.
Saz.
Thank you so much for all your support. Thank you. 40 months.
Saz is a super OG in case anyone doesn't know that. Oh, my goodness. Like,
yeah.
Down to
second to pretty much only
month or something. I don't know.
I mean, Saz, Tacho are in the top like three or four. Original, I mean, by top, but also top. Oh, good job with the math, Bagel, the fake math. But thank you so much, Saz, and it's always so good to see you.
Yes. All right. I wanted a lot of long, fun, long entries, and I especially love 31 across and 33 across. Speaking of Brooke, she suggested adding an the pause between reading those, then I just was looking to see what they were. Speaking of Brooke, she suggested adding an extra square at the bottom, which really helped make the fill in that section really clean, so big thanks to her. I also love having stairs in the middle of my grids just for aesthetic reasons. Thanks so much for solving, and look for a few more from me over the next couple months.
Boop.
And then, we don't usually read it, but I'm curious. Here's an article about the app Music League. My favorite prompts from leagues I've been in are Power Ballad, song with a terrible opening line. Songs with lyrics that make no sense, but you love it anyway. I mean, we could do these, by the way, for What's That's Music. Maybe not so much the songs with a terrible opening line, though, because you can't guarantee it'll play that. Songs you love that others in your league won't be able to guess your identity from. Kind of irrelevant for What's Music. Favorite song with a tonal contrast. That one we could do. Absolutely. Fun. Well, good job, Dub. I know you. Me pausing to think if I'm allowed to say I know you have some more coming up, but then remembering you literally said it right here.
Yeah, I do. I have like, I think four.
Yeah.
And I think
that's so fun.
Brooke and I are going to have one as well after that.
Oh, cool. That's great. Woohoo.
I love Puzmo. All right. We love Puzmo. Puzmo's great.
Yes. Puzmo is great. And this is a big puzzle for Puzmo, no?
No, it's
kind
normal.
Of. Oh, okay.
11
it looks by just 11. A touch bigger than what I'm used to, but yeah. All right. So, Dob, let's send it over to your side. And we'll do Big Bad Benjamin Zimmer's
nice.
Little bad puzzle.
Neil, that bad sounds
in
fun.
The good sense.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, you get it.
I do.
Dob, do you have a favorite clue in this puzzle?
Oh, yes. I think probably long drive. I'm always a little surprised when they keep my question mark clues, but that was nice.
Yeah. I mean, that's the Puzmo way though, I suppose, huh?
Sometimes. Thanks for asking, Saz. Okay. We're looking at my screen. This is Ben's. It came out, yesterday.
Oh my God, the TMNT pizza ad pic is still there. What does that mean?
Oh, down in the corner. That's turtle in the corner.
Oh, yes, right. Okay. True. All right, Dob, I'm ready if you are. This is Ben's from yesterday. Yep. All right. Okay. Away we go.
Unite against book blank, American Library Association Initiative. Bands.
Maybe bands.
Heavenly chorus accompaniment.
Like lyres or something? I don't know. Harps? I have no idea.
You want me to put that in?
Nah. Oh.
Overwhelming socially. A lot? Maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, I could see that.
Let's try it. Mm-hmm. Look at with heart eyes. Oh, maybe a door?
It could be.
I guess it could be a few different things. First openly trans person to be nominated for an acting Emmy. I believe that is Laverne Cox.
Nice.
All woozy. All woozy. I can't think of it. Let's see what that does. Indonesian home to fast-paced gamelan music. Hey, how is that actually pronounced?
I don't know.
Bali, right. Touring with a namesake test of machine intelligence. Did the Chevrolet blank fail to sell in Spanish-speaking countries? Snopes rating, false. Nova, maybe?
Maybe, yeah.
Graf, who achieved the Golden Slam in 1988. It's not as famous as the Slug Slam, but that's Steffi. homes for runway models.
Oh, is this going to be like... model airplanes or something?
Oh,
I don't know.
Sports drink suffix aid. Blank nation Rihanna's label. I believe that's Rock Nation. Those in favor.
Pros.
Frequent 40 across descriptor. Blank after dark. 1993 LP with a nearly bare-chested model on the cover. Oh.
I don't know.
I don't either. Harps is looking good. Okay. Mm-hmm. Prominent instrument in Prince's 1999 synth, I assume.
In a fog, probably.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Frustum-shaped candy.
Rolo? Is that what a frustum is? Frustum?
Perhaps.
Hmm.
Dance without coordination.
Flail.
Bring to a boil. mad. Ang. I don't know.
Yeah.
White Knight Syndrome by another name.
Savior Complex, I think. Or, yeah, does that fit?
Davier. No, well, it fits. Oh, yeah, and look at the letters.
See what's going on. Yeah.
AVCX. Okay. Mm-hmm. Narrative path, arc. Setting in The Third Man, or Les Mis.
Paris?
No. I mean, France, but I don't know. Well, this is Hangers.
Okay.
It's often broken at a party. Ice?
Mm-hmm. Like icebreakers.
Oh, me being like, mm-hmm. Oh my, okay. Lawn problem like, that may require resodding. Yeah. No idea. Singer Smith or Cook. Last word in a classic Maurice Sendak title. Oh, Where the Wild Things Are. 20th century den device. Wild. Nice note of appreciation.
Nice. It's the classic Nice. Merci.
Oh.
That's like the like crossword 101 misdirect clue.
Me being like, Moms, example. The word Nice is probably not the answer. I don't know what joke you're making. Okay. Putting on airs, lying, fibbing, faking. I don't know.
I don't know. Excuse me.
A little something in your inbox? Well, AVCX puzzle, maybe?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's cute, if so. Selection list at a 31 down. Place for a mochaccino. Cafe.
Is that a
Ghostbusters...
thing? Mochaccino?
Depends which cafe you go to, I suppose. Mm-hmm. Ghostbusters director Reitman, Ivan. Dreaded game show sound effect.
Bzzzt.
Is it just like... Yeah, but how would you...
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
Or I mean, maybe it is.
Maybe it's not puzzle?
Not with a T. Let's see.
Commonly prescribed or overprescribed antidepressant. Prozac. Oop. What is this?
Sewer? Does it all take place in a sewer?
No.
Okay.
Selection no list. Spoilers. Oh, menu. No spoilers. I mean, I don't think, I don't remember
Maybe
that.
Maybe it does because low would make sense for 21 down.
The token musical fan is in chat. There's always at least one person. Song 2 rock group. Woohoo! I don't know what that means.
Oh, hello? Hello?
Yes, hello?
Oh, for some reason I just got disconnected on Discord and then back in.
I had no idea. It didn't make a sound. No.
Okay.
No, but weird. I don't hear Discord sounds when we're streaming.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Anyway, hopefully that's fine.
Hey, Dwarven Crafts. Welcome. First time chatter.
Hey,
it's
welcome
a in. Band, I assume. Yes. I don't know, though. Possible long distance call? I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's go back to acrosses. Blank after dark. Oh. ''93 LP. Who could that be?
It's sexy.
Huh. Send someone to Dumpsville. Oh, end it? Wow. Ingredient, a can of bakery. I don't know what that is.
CBD.
Oh, Canna Bakery. Yes, yeah. Yes, yes.
Oh, Fabio, maybe?
Oh, my God. Wait, Fabio had an LP?
I mean, I have no idea. I can just imagine.
What is this?
I think it's Low Spot. I think it was a sewer.
Oh, okay.
The whole thing happened in a sewer. No one can tell me different.
I guess I don't just remember. The one musical I remember seeing, I don't remember. All right. Putting on airs. I don't know. El Color Del Mar.
Al Zul.
Al Zul.
There is no Dana.
No more Dana, only Al Zul.
Sorry, I should let you have all the references.
No, I love that we made the same reference. Keyboard derived title of SZA's debut album.
I think it is Azul, by the way. A-Z-U-L. Maybe it is Bzzd.
Okay. Possible long distance call?
Oh, yell.
Oh.
And snobby.
Snobby. Oh, right. And blur. Oh, blur. Woohoo. That one.
Mm.
Goose Egg on a scoreboard. Green Day drummer. Trey Cool. Monorail. There's a Green Day clue in here.
Aw.
Bit of witchcraft is a hex. Oh, ire and GG. We did it.
Cute.
Nice job, Ben.
All right. That is very cute. The ABCX theme. Adorbs.
Nice one, Ben. It's good to see you having puzzles anywhere.
Hey, Jeff.
Especially in a new place. Hey, Jeff. Oh, we're going to look up Fabio. Okay.
Was there something else we were supposed to look up, too?
What was it called?
We're gonna look up?
Fabio After Dark?
Mm.
I mean, that tracks.
Why are his pants up so high? I don't, that is like not sexy to me. That kind of takes me right out of it.
Dwarven. AVCX is an independent puzzle outlet. A lot of people around here have made puzzles for them. Are currently. Is this album on Tidal? Oh God. Bagel. There's only one way to find out. Oh, look at this one though. Do you like the, does this one get you a little more, Mums?
Absolutely not.
Oh, okay. How about this one though?
Again, I'd like to see what's, you know, happening near
it. Oh!
And maybe slightly below the belly button.
What?
You thought I was going to say something else? Dwarven Crafts. AVCX also has a fun history. They were... it's basically an offshoot. If you're in the U.S. and you ever solved the Onion crosswords... Someone correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure...
I think that's where they came from a long time ago. But now
they're their own thing. Yeah, I think when the Onion lost funding for making crosswords, they/Bentowzig branched off to create their own puzzle subscription. It's been around for a really long time. Yeah, the Onion had crosswords. They sure did.
AVCX puts out a lot of puzzles. Mm-hmm. All kinds of puzzles, too. Full-size crosswords, totally. Themed, themeless, little ones, little AVCX, which is... what we just did, and cryptics.
Right, exactly, Jeff.
Yes.
AV Club. Yeah, it was AV Club. Mm-hmm. But is that not like fully associated with the Onion? Is that completely?
It's definitely
separate?
Tied to the Onion. Yeah, AV Club is from the Onion, isn't it?
Oh, it was all Gawker stuff.
Yeah, at least was at the time. All right, last chance, Moms. How about these?
I'm gonna say this one's tough. I don't know why I am taking on the responsibility of rating these 1 to 3, but I'm going to say...
One on the left for sure, right?
Yeah, I was kind of, yeah, debating between...
1, 2, 3?
Honestly, I'm going to say, nah, despite the higher waist, I do think the Rogue is, you know, that type of shirt is definitely hitting some serious fantasy tropes that I'm cool with. So I'm going to go Pirate 1, Rogue 2, Viking 3.
Okay.
Final answer. Anybody else want to give us your opinion?
This would be a good time to segue into the goose hitting him in the face on a roller coaster, but I don't want to gross people out, but this was from that. That's what this is.
Oh my God. Did it break his nose?
I think so.
Oh, that poor goose.
But GG.
Hey, Dub.
Yeah, what up?
Be alert. Furthered. All right, while I walk away for a second, you have the bee up, is all I'm trying to say.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to go get a little bit more water. I'll be right back, okay?
Sure. Next, we're going to do Steve's latest Square Chase cryptic. This is the intro. It's a short intro, so I can read it now. Oh. All right. Bagel, I'll tell you if it's on here. And then that makes you want to redeem the points to play it. It's up to you. It is not. That's too bad. I wonder if it's anywhere else. Anyway, I'm going to read this short intro. Hello, solvers, and welcome new folks. It's still a scorcher out there. This was released on the 31st, so just a couple weeks ago. I hope you can stay cool and get some puzzles solved. It was great to meet and see so many of you at Bosswords a couple weekends ago. That's right. Anybody here? Was anybody here or there? What a blast the tourney was. Today's offering fully embraces the summer lifestyle. And it's got everything you'll need for a beachcombing day, but the metal detector.
Perfect timing for me to come back, and I want to issue a formal apology for missing the opportunity to do a callback when you were on the B. I should have said bzzt, which would be like a combination of bzz, like a B, and psst. Like, hey, you got the bee on the screen.
Well, you did it. You got it in.
Ooh. Yeah, that's what happens when you get up, walk away, and get some water. Okay, anyway.
All right, okay. Here's the puzzle. The notes are actually short for a Steve Square Chase puzzle. Is that why we picked this? Yes. By the way, I think we can say why we did that poll now, because were talking about having chat decide which one of these between the one before this one was called like farm something. So it was farm versus beach.
Yeah.
Anyway, this one just says.
Go ahead.
I'll read the notes. You can find a lot at the beach. In today's grid, you'll get 4 shells, 4 pieces of driftwood, and circled content. Read left to right, all over. Adjust 12 entries accordingly, always leaving real words behind. All right. You know, that's, again, short and easy for us to remember as far as these go.
Yeah, let me read it. Why don't we actually tag
never
it?
Never mind. Maybe it's not. Do you want me to put it in the chat?
Yeah, if you can.
Yeah.
You can find a lot at the beach. In today's grid, you'll get 4 shells, 4 pieces of driftwood, and circled content, red left to right all over. Adjust 12 entries accordingly, always leaving real 4 circles. Always leaving real words behind. Okay, yeah. Maybe this is kind of easier.
Yeah, well, we'll see. Maybe you made the cluing a little harder to compensate. Who knows?
Yeah.
This is red light, and I don't know if there's anybody new here, but that just means no help in chat. But we do enjoy when you solve with us. So if you get a clue, feel free to say G, that you got it. That's kind of the thing to do.
Yeah, and if you have questions, if we don't parse fully and you're wondering how we got there, let us know and we can talk through it more in detail.
True story. Okay, let's get started.
Okay.
One across. Things let out after good curries.
Wow.
Things let out. I mean, it's going to end with an S. I want it to start with a G. Come on. Like maybe a 5-letter word that for things let out after G for good. But curries.
Well, I think you can curry favor with someone, right? Is that spelled that way?
I think so.
But it could, I mean, it could also be curries, to be fair, but.
Right.
Things let out. Who let the dogs out?
Who?
Who?
All right, well, let's try to confirm the G, I guess.
Okay.
Great team regularly avoided attack.
G.
G.
And G is correct.
Get him. Mm-hmm. Attack. So it's regularly avoided. The regular letters are, every other letter is avoided. So the R and the A, and you're left with get M.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, maybe let's confirm one more or try to. Sample of Pinot Rosé others from Chile.
G.
Oh. Does it? Is it Pwine?
Yes. Yep. Oh. Amazing.
Sample of, I mean, I want that to at least be a P. Is that right?
No.
Is it a hidden?
Mm-hmm.
Otros?
Mm-hmm.
So it is a hidden. Mm-hmm. So sample of is the indicator, and then you get otros, others from Chile. Okay.
Yep. Hey, Bagel, do you have anything to say about two down?
Well, I don't know why you would add. It's French, not.
That's true. Yeah. Oh. Thank you.
Got it. Okay. Good bit, Moms.
Thank you.
Curries.
I mean, maybe G, but it's based on two guesses. So, I don't think I know for sure.
Huh. All right, well, here, let's just keep...
Yeah.
Editor-in-chief fronts very thin magazine. Oh, yeah, Kay, we were looking here. Oh, no, Kay already saw. We were looking at the album cover from Ben's little ABCX.
Yeah.
Editor-in-chief fronts very thin.
I mean, magazine. I'm not seeing anything that confirms my guess for one across guest.
I don't know. I mean, fronts could be going ahead of.
Right.
But the whole thing's only three letters.
Right.
How about we keep going?
Yeah, good with that.
All right, four down. Can't unsee that mostly everybody eats just the sides. What is this? Thanksgiving at my family's? Can't unsee that. Mostly everybody eats just the sides. Oh. Gee.
Okay. So is can't unsee the deaf?
Can't unsee that is the deaf.
Okay. Mostly everybody. So is that a word for everybody without its last letter?
No. That's what I thought at first.
Right.
Okay. I know that's not the first time that's happened. That's funny. That's always a fun time. That's what happens when you're too smart. Too smart.
So is eats just the sides ES?
Yes.
Okay, so does it end with ES?
Yes.
Oh, right. Okay, I had that before, but... Okay, hold on a second. How do you spell this?
This playlist is pretty shitty so far, yeah?
Mostly everybody. Oh, it's all the sides.
It is.
Yeah. My eyes.
Just the sides of all three. My eyes. Yep. My eyes.
Good one.
Thanks, Mopes.
Oh, what? Bye. See you later.
All right. So do you have...
Oh, no, so I didn't before.
Things let out. What is this?
Yeah.
Things let out. Oh, maybe?
I mean, I do G it from the wordplay, but I don't understand this def.
Are you thinking... Grooms by chance?
No.
No? Okay. You're thinking something else?
I thought it was glooms.
Okay. Looms. Things let out.
Maybe not.
I was thinking let out, like rented out. Like rooms? But I don't... Yeah, but I don't get that deaf. I'm just... Oh, it's just fits. Oh, that's all.
Hold on. Okay. Things let out after good and curries. Grooms. Maybe it is. Yeah. I like that.
Do Does that work as...
I guess I don't know what curries means.
Maybe it's, yeah, it's probably just a definition we don't know. Is that definition? So grooms would be a synonym of that?
Oh, okay,
curries,
like,
favor, not, right, no,
like
I know.
It creates favor, and so does to groom favor, like...
Yeah, we knew it wasn't food related. Yeah. Hmm.
Yeah.
Or maybe there's just right. like a third definition. I don't know.
Okay.
Grooms. Okay. Yeah, I guess it must be, okay. Unless there's some other definition. Yeah, I don't know. Editor-in-chief fronts Very Thin magazine. I mean... I guess we could do 14 across. You want to do that?
Yeah, I don't see what this is still yet.
Okay. Important shift, perhaps. Oh.
Oh, also for three down, I mean, we do have a theme where it looks like will be transformed.
I forgot already.
Because it says adjust 12 entries accordingly, always leaving real words behind. So.
Right. You'll get 4 shells... 4 pieces of driftwood and circled content. Okay. Okay.
So maybe, can we look at 3 down again? Real quick.
Oh, Kef says you need former horse girl to understand 1A. Is that like, is to curry like a horse? Is like to groom a horse?
Maybe.
Is there a former or current horse girl in chat?
Oh, with a curry comb. Got it.
To clean the coat of an animal, such as a horse, with a curry comb. Thank you, Kay.
Cool.
Today I learned. T-I-L,
yeah.
As I like to type.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, interesting. Perhaps evidence. Okay, let's try it.
Can we
look
at 3 down really quickly again? I just wanted to point out that editor-in-chief, I was thinking, could be like C. So maybe if there is something missing, maybe it could be C.
Wait, editor-in-chief is C?
It could be. Oh, wait, no, I'm sorry, I meant E.
Oh,
never mind.
Okay.
I just remember thinking that... That it could start with that. And I guess EO doesn't look good. I'm just thinking about what if this is a missing one because it
right
or one that
so
transforms
short and doesn't make sense. Yeah,
yeah, and we're not getting it. But okay, never mind. Sorry.
Continue. Oh my god, Rich, that was before you were a mod and you had the power, just as much power. So don't worry, you're on even footing now, equal footing even. All right, let's try to get 14 across. Important shift, perhaps. Oh, yeah, we did read it, but shift, perhaps. Shift. Shift key to move.
Yeah.
Shift, perhaps. Perhaps. Important. Oh, why is Jeff putting an exclamation?
Are you saying that... I was wondering if it ends... Oh, my God. Hello. If it ends with key, maybe? But that leaves pretty much...
I think we found our first...
Okay.
Maybe? Could it be turnkey? And then we're left with turkey? Couldn't that mean... What does turnkey mean again?
Maybe
I borrowed Rich's bong bagel.
We said the answer, the whole ass answer? The 100% answer or just key?
Oh. You said it again. What? I'm just going to put this in?
Okay, well, let's see how this works. So shift perhaps looks like key. But other than that, I don't see a parse here. Good question, Monorail. I remember being told from someone at a dispensary that when it comes to, like, the food aspect, it disintegrates. What's the word I'm looking for? Deteriorates, just like any other food of the same kind would. And when it comes to the actual, like, power of the THC or CBD or whatever, that deteriorates less. But yeah, the prime consideration should be whether you would eat the thing.
Yeah, I'm guessing its effect will be less if it's old, for sure. But yeah, I don't, like, I have edibles often, and I think they usually last a couple of years, and they're like gummies, for what it's worth.
Right.
But yeah. Maybe there's a way to look up the exact thing it is and find out. Oh, well, that probably doesn't last as long, right?
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Oh, that's like true. If they're regulated, that's, there's probably bad. A date. Oh, wait, this February? I can't imagine them being expired. We're not doctors or scientists.
No. Mm-mm.
But, boy, correct. I would have probably already eaten it if it were me, but that certainly feels like it should be fine. Uh-oh, Rich! I don't know how this works. And then what would this be?
Yeah, let's see.
But Jeff is saying we're saying the answer. And what else have we said? I know we've said key.
Right. But then what? That to me isn't saying the answer. That's where I'm not sure if Jeff and I have a different, I don't know.
Is Jeff like shitpost? Is Jeff just fucking Jeff?
Maybe,
Jeff.
Yeah.
Jeff. Is Jeff just fucking Jeff. With us?
Did I call you Jeff too? I'm sorry if I did.
I think I just did. I mean, I hope I didn't. I need some more water, obviously. So just give me a second, please.
Okay. Cool. Oh yeah, obviously it's right. Yeah, Jeff, I'm not really sure how this works. So, all right, we have driftwood. You can find a lot at the beach. In today's grid, you'll get 4 shells, 4 pieces of driftwood, and circled content. Red left to right all over, adjust 12 entries accordingly. So there's only 8, like, specific things that are identified. Are there 8 circles? Why do I feel like I see 7 circles? We have to adjust 12 entries. I will say that driftwood from the start has been giving me the vibe of something that, like, a letter that drifts off and appears elsewhere. I can't, like, imagine a cryptic. Oh, shell could be like a missing, like the shell of a word. The missing. It's only the shell. It's not the contents. I don't know. But driftwood is really making me feel like something will be drifting away into another part of the puzzle.
All right, I'm back.
Okay. I was just saying, by the way, Dob, that, like, driftwood, the 4 ones that have driftwood, I'm thinking maybe we'll have a letter that migrates somewhere else just based on the word driftwood.
Huh.
Maybe.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I don't know what shell would be exactly, but I mean, these might not be true, but just. And also, I see. It says 12, adjust 12 entries accordingly, but we have 4 driftwood, 4 shells, and then I only see 7 circles. So I don't. Wait. I keep miscounting.
4 shells, 4 driftwood.
Right.
That's 8. And circled content, but there's no number.
Well, there are circles in the puzzle, I guess, is what I'm.
adjusts 12 entries. Okay.
I don't know. Just thinking out loud here.
Yeah. What would the other four be then?
Right.
Huh. I don't know, but maybe this is oak?
I don't feel confident about turkey yet, but let's try 11 down and try and confirm the U, maybe.
Okay. Fluid gymnast kicking butt. Okay, well. No, that's. Oh. Hmm.
Were you thinking an anagram of gymnast?
I was, but it. It doesn't.
It doesn't leave a definition, and it's.
Oh, not the right sorry, I missed chat. Number. Thanks, Kay. Yeah, I was thinking, because I feel like fluid could be an anagram indicator, unless U is like, no, that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, well, again, turkey's not confirmed, but.
Unless it's an anagram of gymnast kicking butt and that's getting rid of the T.
Oh, that's what I thought you were saying. But that doesn't leave
it. But I got there.
But it doesn't leave a definition, and also a U is not in there. So, two thoughts. Right? The whole thing would be wordplay if that were true.
Right.
Not saying
Simone
it's wrong.
Simone Biles. But. Yep. Okay, well, here, let's... I don't know why I keep saying here. This has nothing... Let's just keep going. Ski resort compared to prison.
Ski resorts. You've got Vail.
Sorry, look what Kay just said in chat.
I am Carrie, struggling with 11 down. I don't get it.
Carrie Strug was a gymnast in like the 90s. Yeah, Gen Z for sure wouldn't get it. I'm and even does Moms. I mean, it was a long time ago.
Yeah.
She did like a vault with like one ankle basically. In like was it 92, 96?
Like
later,
purpose,
probably.
Was it an accident?
What year would that have been? And like the gymnast coach at the time was the Russian guy with the mustache. 96.
This means nothing to me.
Oh, okay. You can do it.
You know, I did take gymnastics from former like Olympic to some extent.
What?
Maybe they made the Olympic team or they were in some way connected with the Olympics. Yeah. They just had a little. Anyway, it doesn't matter.
How is this the first time I'm hearing that you even did gymnastics? And you took gymnastics lessons from an Olympic gymnast.
Well, it seemed like it was a little trumped up. Is that a phrase? Or am I making that up?
Like maybe they were like they never competed or something. Oh, I see.
Something. It was. I don't think it was like a successful Olympian, but it was something. They were, I think probably this happens, right? Like people, I don't know. Oh, but no, it was taught by them is in my case. I said that, right? It was like run by.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Yeah. Interesting. Okay. This doesn't.
I don't know what the heck this is.
I can't even, like, waff a word that would... Well, okay, yes, I can. But I mean...
That makes sense for the service?
No. I just, for a second, was
I can think of a couple words that fit, but... Maybe this is oak and this is ebony?
Yes.
And they're just thinking. Woods?
Yeah, but those are the driftwoods. But look, Ebony is also a magazine for three down.
That's true.
Weird, not using the theme.
So,
but then...
Well, look, editor-in-chief is E. Front's very thin
is bony. Bony.
Yeah, so the clue has moved for Driftwood.
Wow, okay.
Fagel, I'm also wondering. I personally don't remember. I'm going to ask my mom about this, though. I want the deets. So then, ski resort compared to prison, I don't think that's oak, right?
So maybe no, that's a different I mean, clue? I don't even know what this could be. Like, I guess it's compared.
As jail. Is there a ski resort called As Jail?
Oh, Aspen. As.
Oh, pen. Yeah.
So we'll have that somewhere.
Yeah. Okay. There we go.
So wait. All right. There's a couple things going on in this one. The answer. Well, is the clue. Okay, let's just, is this good enough as a note, I think?
Yeah, I think they're all drifting around, so right. They'll probably all be accounted for at some point, right. But
okay.
Aspen's still out there, yeah.
Fluid gymnast kicking butt.
Well, it's interesting, too, because there are only four driftwoods. So that is probably not going to be like so far. Many things have felt strange, like 14 across, 11 down.
Yeah.
Maybe these ones are shells or there's not. They're not.
Yeah. Who knows? Know. Yeah. All right. Well, let's keep going.
Yep.
18 across. Wild dream is poorly understood. Well, that sure looks like an anagram.
Yeah, G.
Misread.
Yeah.
All right, that one's straightforward. One. Yep. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Okay. Let's keep going. 19 yeah. Across.
Hello?
Does in spring... Wait, sorry, I'm just so confused by the surface. That's all.
Well, you had a weird sound, too, on your mic. Like it got hit or something.
Oh, I did?
Oh. Yeah, it's all good, though. It's fine now.
Does that's in spring love all young stags initially?
Does, stop. Does in spring... Sorry, it's a very understandable mistake, but it is.
I need a minute,
nonetheless.
How many times was I going to read that? And then whatever this song is comes on.
Oh, boy.
Look over and over. Does in okay. Does in spring love all young stags initially? Okay. G.
Yeah. Wait. Oh, slays. Oh my god, I was having my own moment.
Somewhat justice for me, yes.
Does in spring love all young stags initially?
So is does slays or is there something else happening here?
Dozen is slays.
Oh, okay. Oh, yes. I was purely thinking of like the colloquial, you know, slays. not actually the like slaying a dragon.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
G? Okay.
Yeah. So maybe this is, there a gymnast called Nubilex?
Oh, no.
I don't know.
It's just... No, there's a gymnast with the last name Biles, who you might have heard of.
Oh, yes, but this doesn't answer my question.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. So I don't know what...
the gymnast kicking the butt is gone. The butt of... Okay, you know,
you're right.
That didn't make any sense.
I know, but you know it didn't. Mean. But I know what you mean.
Gymnast kicking butt is accounted for, but
right. But then, how are we getting NU? Right.
Right, and fluid nubile makes nubile. Sense, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Shell. Hmm.
Maybe we're going to put letters together. I don't know. Let's go over here. Let's try to do this.
Well, really quickly, I feel like it is worth noting that these turkey and nubile are crossing and there's a circle there. So just saying it could be relevant. Like this, that could be the shell, I guess. I don't know.
But. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Four shells, four driftwoods. And circled content.
Right.
Adjust 12 okay. entries. And we've adjusted how many? One. Or two.
Yeah, I guess. If you call that adjusting, yeah. We just don't know.
We just don't know which one it goes with, yeah. Okay.
Right.
Five down. MySpace practically crawling with small trackers. MySpace, practically. Oh. G. Oh.
G. Although, what?
Maybe, but... I think that we're making an adjustment to this somehow, unless I'm wrong about what the answer
is. Yeah, I think we're getting rid of an E, right?
But replacing it with another S.
Or it's with small. I was thinking that too, but trackers could just be spy cams and small could be S. I don't know.
Oh, you're probably right.
I think so too, because I don't think Steve would put such a like... extraneous small if this were the case, you know right. what I mean, like
I think yeah because they don't
rid of
I mean I guess spy cams are inherently small, I guess they yeah. don't have to be though,
they're you trackers. Might be right.
All right, so yeah. we'll do minus E. Okay, there's a few things maybe. Going on
see. Yeah mm-hmm.
okay okay, let's go down here. 23 across. Depressing cycling spots. Okay. Hey, Rich, that's great. Round of applause. Actually, ooh, you know what? Celebrate.
Oh, exciting.
Does that mean you can probably get it tomorrow? Or do you think, is it possible you could get it tonight?
Amazing.
Is a genius bar open 24 hours? Okay. Depressing cycling spots. I mean, I assume something's cycling.
Right. I don't know. This one feels like it could be up for a shenanigan, too, but I don't know.
Bye, Kay. Have a good meeting. Bye, yeah, Kay. I don't know, though. Let's go to 20 down.
Mm-hmm.
Rep a fine fellow.
Aflac. Sorry, it was close to AF lad. And I was thinking about an Affleck rep. I don't know.
Afflad. All right. That was a good one.
But G. Was it? Oh, okay. So is the A the A?
Yes.
F guy? Can fine be F or no?
Maybe it can, but not in this case.
Got it. Oh, agent. Okay. Fine fellow is a gent.
Yep. Fine fellow is gent. A gent. Rep is an agent. Okay. Spots.
Depressing cycling spots.
Depressing. I mean, I feel like the def has to be spots because of the S, but is there a word? I don't know.
Yeah, no, I don't.
Okay. Let's go 24 down, though. Mm-hmm. Bleat about extremely luscious models' makeup.
Oh, I think G? No. Maybe? Yeah, G.
Okay. Is something going around LS?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is it balsa?
Yeah, which confused me for a second because I was like, oh, it's another wood themer, but I don't think it is. I think it's just incidental, maybe? Because the def matches the wordplay here, you know? Like, or the entry matches the clue.
Well, model's makeup?
Yeah, like a model airplane.
Like a model airplane made out of balsa. Yeah, or like a model car or whatever. Yeah, okay.
I think that's a typical wood.
Used. Okay. Yeah, you're right, but what the hell is this?
Oh my god. Cry. Wrong?
Huh.
I have no idea.
Well, let's try to confirm 25 down.
Mm-hmm.
Drake marginally accepting of hip-hop cover. I mean, maybe an H going inside of marginally, but I don't.
I mean, okay. Drake marginally could be DE. Did you say that already? Sorry. Accepting OF.
No, I didn't.
And then H. But that with no definition, I don't know yet. Maybe okay. This is another.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Let's go over here. 29 across. Mm-hmm. Love some French poetry.
Chapeau.
Love some French poetry. I mean, love can be O.
Yeah, and it's making me wonder if it's Odia. Like, is that somehow the plural of ode? I don't think so, but.
Is that like. Yeah, but then.
I got nothing.
All right.
I don't know.
Well, let's look over here.
Let's go down.
Converse brand doing beer attire for summer.
Cute.
So it could be Converse. brand.
And I wonder if Converse could be like upside down, maybe reversed. I don't know if that makes sense though.
And then maybe a tire for summer?
Yeah, that's possible.
Like, I don't know, like shorts or something?
Right.
Like, can we reverse?
Oh, yeah. You know what?
What?
Yeah, I think you got it. I think Stroh's is a beer brand, right? So brand doing beer is Stroh's.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. Wow.
Good job.
Dad beer.
Oh my God, that O is there now.
Maybe this is, maybe Odia is, maybe like.
Well, Jeff didn't give us an exclamation point, so I'm going to assume it's not right.
Well, maybe Jeff isn't here anymore. Maybe Jeff got frustrated that we didn't understand this one.
Yeah.
Or I called, maybe Jeff is doing, I called them Jeff. Jeff. All right. 30 down. Sci-fi epic. No third installment expected.
Hi, Jeff.
Well, maybe we think that's surprising for Jeff, because Jeff seems to usually. Sci-fi epic, no third installment expected.
I mean, WAF, but really based on nothing other than a WAF. Oh. Interesting.
I don't know what's happening here.
Well, I had a guess, but now Jeff says I don't think it's Odia.
Oh.
Can I just tell you, I don't think it's right, so can I tell you what I think, what I was thinking?
Yes.
Oh, or maybe it's right, it's just in the wrong spot, actually.
Okay.
I was thinking sci-fi epic could be Dune. No third installment would be take out the N, and then expected is due. So I was thinking somehow, like, there was a letter missing in the entry.
Oh,
or a letter added, I mean. But maybe it just is somewhere else in the puzzle. Or maybe there is a, like, maybe it turns into duet or something.
Right. I don't know.
Get 36 Let's... across, maybe?
Sure.
See if that is a T there.
Mm-hmm.
Or it could be dual as well, with an L.
Okay. I like joints jumping, no rest.
You know what? Maybe Balza does move for some reason we don't understand. That would fix... Because I was going to say no rest looks like it should be an anagram here, but...
Right.
No, never mind. Well, so, well, what?
You are all over the place right now. I don't know where.
I know. I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure it out.
No, it's fine. No, it's fine. I just don't know.
Without speaking it out loud.
What to respond to. Yes, I like I have... joints.
Yeah. Okay. G. I forgot.
Is it an anagram of no rest?
Yeah. Nice slug.
Sterno.
Almost there.
What?
I like leg joints, man.
Oh. I like joints.
Oh, maybe Aspen goes here, actually.
Oh, maybe. This could be EGADS?
I think I forgot how... Why did I think it mattered that... Yeah, I just completely misunderstood the theme when I said, but balsa matches up with everything.
Oh, right. But the clues are... Right, right.
Yeah, I think what threw me is that it was more clear with ebony and oak because they were different letter lengths. But because balsa fit here, I was confused. But yeah, I think that's probably aspen, and then balsa is going to go somewhere.
Yeah, let's try it. Okay. Well, maybe duet then, like you were saying, but...
Yeah, maybe.
Why don't we do 33 plus? Oh, yeah,
because that turned into odes. Does that parse right? Some, I think.
Oh,
that
yeah,
does.
Some French. Maybe. Is de.
Maybe that means some in French.
I
yeah.
think it does.
Okay, cool.
Did you say I like leg joints?
I like joints.
Oh. I like leg joints.
Day. Okay. Got it.
So is L-E-S pronounced le and not lay? Or am I, or is neither pronounced that way? Okay. So let's try to get 33 across. Unstrap yeah. chaps to try on.
I mean, G. Yeah, G. Okay, fold G.
Okay. I don't know what's happening. Two words. Try on. Oh. Wait. Run past?
Mm-hmm.
Like try on. To try on someone. Like to run past.
Yeah. Let me try this on you. Let me talk you through this idea I have, right?
Okay. Yeah, what's up?
Good one.
Unstrap. What, so, but chaps as an anagram indicator? What does chaps mean in that way?
Yeah, I think like something chaps your hides or something. I don't know. I think I made that up, to be honest, but you know.
Yeah. No, it's clearly right. Yeah. Okay. Well, sci-fi epic.
So, this is interesting. Yeah.
I mean, that makes sense for do.
Yeah.
So no third adding... installments. We're adding, right, we're adding a T. There's just an extra yeah. T.
Right.
Right.
Which okay. is interesting. Yep. That's clearly a thing.
Right.
Whatever it is.
Right. Okay. I don't know. I mean,
yeah, I think D is good there because 25 down is looks like Drake, whatever it was, marginally could be DE accepting something else. Oh, G actually, full G. Yeah,
covers
a drape.
So Drake marginally is DE accepting of hip hop. So taking it in rap and Drake. Mm-hmm. So then depressing could be EGADS. Cycling spots. What's the.
I think this has another. I feel like it has.
Oh, maybe it's a plus EG. So depressing is just sad and it's cycling and we're left with ads.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that seems right.
Okay. Hmm.
So we have an EG and a T added so far. Okay.
and
so that's MU. Interesting. Oh, right. I forgot about that one.
Right. Okay. Let's go up here. 12 across. Countries curtailed all reading. Country has curtailed all reading. Curtailed all reading. I mean, maybe it's a country without its last letter.
Oh, wait, yeah. No, I don't. G. Okay. Well, hold on. I like feel like I have a rough understanding, but
is the parse a country without its last letter plus all?
No.
Okay.
It's just a country. Oh, wait a second.
Curtailed all reading? Curtailed. All reading? So is the deaf a country? Is that what you're saying?
I'm trying to understand it myself. Can I just tell you what I have so far and then we can work on it together? Okay.
Yes.
So I feel like it's perusing, or maybe it's perusal, and
oh, curtailed all.
Yeah.
Okay, so Peru S. So peruse. Mm-hmm. All, curtailed all.
Yeah, I was having a weird time, like figuring out if that worked
right
for some reason. But yeah, perusal. Yep.
Okay. Nothing going on there. Right. Let's look at 7 down. Is speaker damaging to ears? Oh. Is speaker damaging to ears? I want it to be a homophone.
Oh, I was ears. Thinking an anagram of to ears, but yeah.
Oh, maybe.
But
is speaker being a deaf seems weird?
Right. Right. Exactly. Yeah.
Unless.
I mean, it is a question mark. So it's likely to maybe be a little weird.
Right. Unless it just is the deaf. I don't know. 6
yeah,
across.
I don't know either. Yep.
Kid busy with intro to awful classical piece. I have a guaf. Kid busy with intro. Busy. Busy with. Oh, maybe I have a parse?
Which side is the deaf on for your.
The right.
Is it classical piece?
Yeah.
Does it end in A?
Yes. I'm going to change the music. I know you can't hear it, so it doesn't matter, but I'm just telling you.
Okay. I think I also G.
Sonata?
Yeah, son is kid and busy with his at. Like you're at it. You're busy with it?
Yeah, you're at something. You're busy with mm-hmm. something. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So that seems straightforward to me.
All right. Sonata. All right, excuse that me. Is nothing going on in that one.
Yeah, I think so too.
Let's go to seven down. We read that already. Let's go to a different one. Yeah. Eight down. Houston player heading off big Cuban G.
Yes. Astro.
They sure were a bagel. They sure were. Astro is a Houston player. You take Castro and you take off its first letter. You're left with Astro. Okay. 15 across. Guy leaving lots unfinished. Guy leaving lots. See, I want lots unfinished to be, you know, a word for lots, that's less letter, but then mm-hmm. guy leaving, I want that to be like something being taken out. I don't know.
Maybe well, we keep and it going. Wouldn't have a def if it.
Oh, right.
If, well, I was you're thinking, right. Well, can I offer something up and
yes.
maybe that'll.
Of course.
Maybe ton is at the end. Lots, ton.
Oh, that's tons, true.
Unfinished.
What the hell? How did I end up with N-tob? Okay. Ton is lot, maybe on.
Is there a guy named Off-ton? Leaving, you're off. Out-ton?
Oh. Well, I'm wondering if it's.
You know what? Ton's not looking great with 10 down, so.
Yeah.
Hello, it's Steve Mossberg.
Hey, Steve.
We are beachcombing.
We certainly are. We're doing okay. We're picking up on some things. We've got some extra letters. We've got uh-huh. some drift woods that are drifting.
Mm-hmm. And we've identified, I guess we're just missing one more wood. Oh, you know what? Yeah. Did we figure out what the parse for the next wood is? I mean, what the wood's going to be? Is it going to be in the 24 down clue?
Well, so, yeah, I don't know.
We know it's balsa. It's just hiding somewhere.
Right. We don't know where the clue for balsa
right.
it is. And no, we know the clue is here, but we don't know where balsa goes, right?
Right. That's what we're missing.
Right.
But otherwise,
so, yeah. Aspen, oak. And balsa are all somewhere. All right. Fun as always, Steve. I hope you're doing well.
Yes. These are always so well constructed.
10 down. Brew and wings from restaurant with it.
G. Slug. I choose to not even think about what you just said in honor of the red light.
Slug.
As if I would understand anyway, but just in case.
It's also funny that just like 20 minutes ago, Slug told Jeff red light at some point.
I understand. Everyone can't practice. I mean, can't. I think I was just started reading Steve's message.
Oh, nice, Steve. My drum set is taken apart and put into the back room. Just because of no space. And I was, oh, I look fun. At it every time I take out my trash and get sad, but also it's aww. Fun. Brew. Okay. Brew could be ale.
Ooh. I think so. Oh yeah. I already know this. Sorry.
Okay.
Forgot.
Wings from restaurant. Oh, alert with it.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. Mm-hmm. Nothing going on there.
Thank you, Jeff. Oh, Steve, I bet You know what? My niece and nephew both love drums from the few times they've been somewhere with a drum set. And recently, my sister-in-law's brother was asking me if he thought he should get the kids a drum set. And we were both like, how much do we value our relationship with our siblings? Oh,
yeah, I have an electronic one set, too, because I live in apartments, so I could never have a real set. But
right,
they're so good these days compared to what they used to be. I agree. Playing drums is great. It's a lot of fun. Okay, let's.
Yeah.
So we still don't know here. Maybe we try 9 down.
Yeah.
Fast tennis decision snatches lead from Nadal. Okay. Fast. Maybe it's something. Did tennis decision snatches an right. N?
Right. Unfortunately, I don't know what that will be. Also, like, I just don't, because we haven't identified the rest of the shenanigans, I don't trust anything as being like.
Right.
But maybe, yeah, I don't know.
I'm trying to think of a tennis decision, like let or out or.
Oh.
Did that just help you get it?
Maybe, but it doesn't. No, oh. Maybe, oh. Maybe. Oh.
Where does the N go?
I mean, if I can't.
Here?
Oh, wait.
You can just say, no. I'll help.
Okay. All right. So it feels like it could be talent and then T and A are extra letters. But I don't understand how the def works. And with the last one, the def did work for the word that. Oh, talent? Wait, how did duet work?
Do it was just a clue for do.
Functional clue. Yeah, okay.
Right.
Oh, so and it then should be let
is.
Fast is lent. Yeah, okay.
Yes,
okay.
Fast. Yes.
Right. Okay. Yes. Lent is a period of fasting. Yes.
So plus TA, right?
Right.
Okay. Guy leaving lots unfinished. Does this look like a wood maybe or something?
Well, I feel like don't we only have 4 driftwoods and we already know what they are?
No, we only know 3, right? Aspen, balsa, and oak. Do we know the 4th? Oh, and ebony.
Yeah, ebony's that's right. Already in.
That's right.
Yeah, so I don't.
Right, you're right.
I feel like there's going to be another one, but yeah. Maybe it does feel like it might be another shenanigan.
Green Day on cue. Okay, let's go to 17. Let's just keep going.
Okay.
Person feeding kitty twice, I think.
Hmm.
Person feeding kitty twice. I mean, kitty can be like the pot.
Yeah.
Obviously, cat. I think.
All I can think of is carer. I don't think it's right, to be clear.
Feeding.
Oh.
I want it to be person going inside of kitty, but.
I don't have this, but I do. You will, too. If you look at the circles, we have that now.
What?
I don't have this, but I just noticed how the circles work. If you want to take a peek, I'm sure you will, too.
Sunburn.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So you got some circle letters. I mean, it could be. You're only saying that because of what Slug said.
Well, it's not my fault.
No, it's not your fault. You are right. It is not your fault. Don't look at the circles. All right. I don't know what's happening here.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Okay. 21 across. Okay, so then, you know what might be fun? Let's try figuring out, is that how this works? So this is going to be a clue for something else. So let's just try to get this one.
It's going to be a clue for Ebony, I think.
Oh. No, that's... Wait, what?
Okay, three down was actually a
balsa.
Clue.
Oh, balsa.
Three down was a clue for Ebony.
Three down is a clue for Ebony. Aspen.
Right. That one was...
That was for... This was for Ebony. This is for Aspen. This is for Balsa.
Well, what do you mean? No. 24 down clued Balsa, didn't it?
Yeah, yeah. That's what I'm saying. Wheat. That's what I mean when I'm saying what I'm saying.
I don't know what you're saying. It's okay.
Okay, continue. That's fine. Yes, this is a clue for Oak. The answer is Oak.
Something mighty fine is Oak about...
No.
Fine is okay going around Benzema's behind.
Yep. Something mighty. Okay. Like an oak. Yep.
Right.
Okay.
Right. Okay.
So we got all the woods accounted for.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go up here. 20 run across. Mm-hmm. Bagpipe readied to break silence.
See, this feels like it's cluing something entirely different.
Why do you say that?
I just feel like, well, maybe not actually. Never mind.
Are you thinking something already? Is that why you say that?
I was, but I think I'm wrong, so never mind.
Okay. Readied to break silence. So maybe like, oh, maybe it's like mute?
Yeah.
And then readied going... And then bagpipe is the deaf?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know what
the I don't know what it is.
Or where no. the U is, but yeah.
Right, I don't know where the U is. Readied.
Or what readied.
Like got like it's got something readied.
Yeah, I can't think of a three letter.
Musette? Oh. Is that a word?
Yeah, it must be. Slug gave an exclamation point. Hey. It's a bagpipe.
Okay. There we go.
Hey, we got it.
Nice job. Okay. Let's go to 13 down. Inconsistent okay. peacekeepers happening to fall short. Inconsistent. I want that to be... I don't think it is. My what, guess is that's the letter? Death. Yeah. I feel like Steve wouldn't do that.
Yeah, I did look too. That was my first thought.
So peacekeepers, and then happening could be a word for happening without its last letter. And it could be like something happening or like that's happening. That's in. That's cool or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
I was guessing you wouldn't use inconsistent as an indicator for every other letter. Because that's
maybe
where my mind
went
first. Maybe
will neither confirm nor deny.
Yeah, maybe. But
I still don't feel confident that these clues we're seeing even apply to... You would not do that. Okay.
I want inconsistent to be like on something.
Yeah. Oh, G on this one. Thank you for that. It is on something.
Okay. What? Oh, wait.
I mean, actually, I don't know what? How it works entirely, but I see a word that can be made, I guess.
Mantle?
It feels like it should be, right?
But what's the def?
No, I true.
I don't think so. Yeah. But yeah. I need a quick sec. I'll be right back.
Oh, okay, okay. I feel like I completely can't parse this yet, but I know it will all fall into place. And I was going to tell Dob before he just popped out that I think 14 across is another one we didn't catch as being part of the added letter theme. Maybe we're supposed to be taking out the things we're adding somewhere else. But yeah, in 14 across, we never went back and parsed that, but I think it's just a double def. Important shift. So important is key. Oh, sorry. Important and shift, perhaps. Important is key. Shift, perhaps, is key. I don't know. I do not know. I have not figured out what else is happening.
All right, I'm back.
Okay. So, Deb, I was just saying, 14 across, I don't think we went back and figured that one out as being part of the adding letters aspect of the shenanigans.
Oh. But I think it is. Okay. No.
So important is key and shift perhaps is key. So T-U-R is being added.
Oh.
Yeah, we hadn't caught that before.
I see. Important is key. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. That makes sense. Okay. Mm-hmm. Did you figure this out or no?
No.
Okay. Let's just keep going. Let's go down here. Every second
Sorry, I will say two ears does anagram to something. I don't understand the clue, but.
Is speaker is.
Oh, never mind. I get it now. G.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, orates?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
This person orates. This person is the speaker. That's why it's a question mark. Oh,
is the speaker. Okay,
yeah.
Okay. I was like, they say the word is?
Oh.
Okay, that makes sense. Good job. And I have this,
Yeah. Right.
Okay.
So this one's straightforward. Yeah. That's cute.
Person feeding is a caterer. Kitty is cat. And then twice, I think, is er. So it was er. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I think I have this now. I don't have a parse, but I have an answer.
Peacekeepers. Happening to fall short. So uneven. Peacekeepers are the UN.
Oh.
UN peacekeepers.
Yeah.
Happening is event.
Yep. Yeah.
Without its last letter.
Okay. Yeah.
I do think it's probably mantle. I just don't understand why. Could this be anything else at this point? I don't know. I'm looking at my keyboard. Pantle.
Leaving Yantle. Lots.
Randall.
Guy can just be man.
Right. That's what made me think of it. But I don't.
Are all the extra letters so far just at the beginning of the words? Are any not at the beginning? I feel like they're all at the beginning, right?
Oh, I did mention, by the way, I think I got an exclamation point, but I don't think it was for this.
Oh, no, this one's at the end. So maybe there's some extra letters here?
Yeah, that maybe the letters that we're taking out show up somewhere else.
Yeah, maybe, but I'm just trying to figure out what this actual answer is. Like,
right. No, I don't know. I don't know.
Leaving lots unfinished. Huh. Okay. I don't know.
Yeah. Not sure.
Okay. Let's go over here. 26 across. Cool and buff. Cool and buff.
I mean, I have a thought, but I don't understand. It doesn't parse exactly.
What's your idea?
Just that it could be sand for some reason.
I was wondering if that was your idea.
Yeah, but I don't see
cool for S.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah. Right.
And buff would be to sand. Yeah, I don't know.
Right.
Let's see if we can figure this out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We were reading this. Every second in UFC, actually beyond dangerous. Oh, maybe every. No. Second. I mean, there could be. I mean, second in UFC could be an F. I have nothing else here.
Right. I'm not sure either. Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, G.
Oh, okay. Give me a little hint.
Every second means something slightly different. Hi, Kay. We're still when here.
You say every second means something different. What do you
mean? Well, I was thinking like every second. Like the second letter in things.
Right.
But that's not what that means in this case.
Does it mean V?
No.
Okay.
The def is on the right.
Yeah. So is it beyond dangerous?
That's the def, yeah.
Right. Give me a little stronger hint. Hit me with the good stuff.
Where was it? I don't know why I can't find inconsistent. Oh, here it is.
That's a hint?
Yes. It's a callback to something we were talking about a few minutes ago.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Fatal. So it's, I see. It's every other, every second. Yeah. Okay. That makes sense. I wasn't thinking
every second of that. Letter. Okay. Yep. I don't know. At first I was thinking like literally every second letter, like every Like, I was like, F, right. C,
no, I thought the same thing, yeah. A?
Okay. All right, well.
Don't call it a callback? Slug, is that a reference?
Is that a Mama Said Knock You Out reference?
Mixed metaphor.
Jeff. Well.
Fanned. Final answer.
Can buff mean fan?
Yeah.
Yes. I think. Yeah. I think
aficionado.
There's an extra. And, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I said it as a joke at first. Wait, yeah. No. I don't think it's fanned isn't a real word. It's always going to leave a real word. So it's going to be a different letter going in at the end.
Oh, yeah. Right? You're right. You're right.
Unless fanned is a word.
I don't know why I put that in there.
Right. Fang, maybe. I don't know how many other things it could be.
Plus something.
Does it have to be G? Can you think of any other?
Fane? That's not how that fane is spelled.
Fant? Fano, fanu, fana. I feel like it has to be fane.
Yeah, it probably is. All right, 27 down. Let's see. Oh, yep, G. Bash's ending of Sing, sadly.
Yeah, that one's pretty easy. I don't think we had read that one yet.
Nope, we hadn't. Gallus. Ending of Sing is G. Steve. Alas, is sadly. All right. Mm-hmm. 31 across. Mom is crushing it with a bunch of cocktails. Mom is crushing it.
This is about taking your mom to play shuffleboard at Ouija's. Sorry for the Chicago reference. Or taking me. Just add an E at the end of mom.
Right. There's
mom.
Yep.
There's an ES missing.
I want to think like it is going inside of mom, like,
yeah, it could be
crushing, like going around. I don't know, but I love the surface.
Yeah, G,
bunch of cocktail. Okay, so I assume the def is on the right.
Yeah. Well, hold on.
Yes. Does it end in A? Does the answer end in A?
No, and okay. I see it now.
Okay.
Yeah, Steve, honestly, your clues are always so, like, smooth and clean and good that it sometimes it doesn't even occur to me to comment, but yes, great clues, as always. So I think you would be better off waffing first and then parsing after. I mean, you have the parse mostly, but...
Does it start with M?
Uh-huh.
Oh, two words. Mai Tais.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Ma is...
You had it almost, yeah. Right.
Crushing...
It with A.
Oh, Ma is... Right. Together is crushing... Right. Today. All right. 28 down. Grade is trash.
Huh.
Bagel, you just confused Oasis with Wilson Phillips.
Oh, bagel. That's got to be the idea for a puzzle
or something. Oh, nice.
Bagel, just so you know, Bikini Kill is going to be at the Salt Shed at the end of the month.
Oh, yeah, you did say that a couple weeks ago.
Oh, I did?
When it was, yeah.
Never mind. Okay.
Maybe Bagel wasn't here when you said it.
Yeah, naturally, I thought of you first.
Grade is trash.
Oh,
grade.
Bagel, you don't have to. It's okay. Maybe that wasn't what it is. I don't know. Sorry, I'm just turning on the lights really quickly.
Grade is trash. Trash.
I don't know. This letter combination is interesting to me.
Same. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh. I think there's extra letters in this one. I think IG.
I assume, but I mean, is it how many things are just three letters that end in IS? Oh, is it TIS?
It's no, something that T can mean grade.
Oh, grade is the straight def? Oh,
no.
Yeah, dis.
Trash. You can put it back in.
Yeah, so D is, and then trash. Okay.
And cool. But we don't know what goes here, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Hmm. Discs, maybe.
Disco. Either one of them.
Yeah, could be a couple.
Well, here, let's try to get this. 37 across. Young girl so about cowboy stuff.
G.
Lassos.
Mm-hmm.
Lass so about, and then cowboy stuff is lassos, and it's probably disco.
You know, Steve, we have a whole command set up for that exact scenario.
Oh dear.
I'll tell you what it is. Because it wouldn't be the first time.
This just in. Cross weird, not using the theme.
I mean, so we have, let's read the notes one more time.
Yeah, that's a good
idea. You can find a lot at the beach. In today's grid, you'll get 4 shells, 4 pieces of driftwood, and circled content. So do we have to put these letters together, maybe?
What does it say about... Okay, can you adjust 12 always living real worlds? So we have sunburn, obviously. It's not like that's a revealer, necessarily. Well, that's 7 letters. That feels potentially separate from the 12 entries. We're not sure.
Yeah. Well, how many have we... All right, we got plus one, two... Wait a minute. Is this the only one that's missing a letter? Or is this a wrong note for this?
Well, this was early on, so maybe we didn't understand it. We thought that it was MySpace. Oh, we just misunderstood it. MySpace practically means almost all of MySpace.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. So that was a misparse on our end.
Got it. Okay, so we'll take that out. Good job. So we had extra letters here. This was ebony. But that's not really adjusting a clue, right? So no, I'm thinking
you're
that's
somewhere else.
Okay, so one it say clue two, or 12 entries. Right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hey, Frisco, thanks. That actually never happened, but I appreciate that.
Hey, Frisco, congrats on graduating high school.
Good to see you, Frisco. This is Steve's latest square chase puzzle.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's just keep going and maybe we'll figure something out. Okay.
It happens. We don't always understand the theme right away.
But we'll do what we can. Audio introductions to Sogtra? I've never known how to pronounce that.
Me either.
And Salinger's writings?
Oh, cute.
Audio introductions to...
Very clever. Oh, Rich, are you present?
Rich, Kay? Are you present? Oh, dear. We're depending on you, mods.
Hi, CJ.
Hey, Pinks. CJ.
Thanks, Rich.
Okay, so essays, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, introductions to... So, a homophone of S-A's.
Mm-hmm.
And then writings
are
essays.
Yeah, they both have an S-A. Oh, mods. Honestly, they're too true.
Well, we're about to do what Steve was afraid of.
Yeah.
But well, we can always figure it out after.
Don't speak too fast. Too soon, I mean.
But yes. Drug distributor, quick to contain damage. All right, well, let's do a parse on this and then parse everything else.
Well, this is interesting.
Drug distributor.
Quick to contain damage. Damage is harm, but is pacey? Maybe pacey does mean quick.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe it does. So maybe this is just a, that seems.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah, okay.
For a second, I thought it might be another.
Does that mean we're missing a couple? Because adjust 12 we didn't entries. Look
at 32 down, we never.
Oh, yeah.
Like that.
Error removed from ball clubs caps.
Caps are TAMs. What is error in.
Oh, ball clubs. Error is just E in baseball and maybe other things.
Oh, teams. Yeah.
Yeah, right. Teams. So that one has nothing.
Right.
I think that was the only one we didn't look at.
Yeah.
So what are we missing?
A whole chunk of what's going on in this puzzle.
well okay, we have all these added. We have all these extra letters for sure that we can. Do something with, right?
Yeah, didn't it say circled content, red left to right?
Well, that we already did. So sunburn.
Oh, that's true. Okay, yeah. Steve.
Next, Steve is going to say, have you tried reading the clues? So why don't we put these letters together and see what that does? They have to do something, right?
It clearly is going to spell out turducken. I think there were ones that we couldn't parse, but we didn't understand, so we might have missed a couple, like, before we figured out. Maybe. I don't know, actually.
Something nut?
What?
I don't know. N-U and then T. That just made me... Egg. All Okay, I can take that out just to... All right, so we have T-U-R-E-G-G... N, T-A-N-U-T.
Turegtanut.
Okay,
well, I'm there's gonna... egg.
And
there's
nut.
And we're missing... This is 10.
This is only, this is 11.
Oh, okay. Oh, right. Is it? Yeah. Well.
Am I missing one?
I'm forgetting whether we're counting some, never mind. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Don't mind me.
Well, those are all the ones where I said plus a, like there was an extra letter, but.
Right. It's not. It's not 12 instances because some of them have two right. letters, but maybe that right. doesn't matter. So I don't know. Sunburn. You get sunburnt at the beach. I've always been thinking shell could mean like a shell is it doesn't have the whole thing. It's only the shell.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. Eggshell.
Oh, my God.
Nutshell. What? Turtle shell.
Ooh, okay. So, all right. We forgot to write down two fragments. Okay, so one must be L-E.
We just didn't find them.
And then one other fragment that
seashell
goes
seashell, maybe. So maybe we should go find
yeah.
S-E and L-E. Right?
Yeah, but they'll be in answers. Okay.
We never understood mantle. We never understood mantle. So I think that's T-L-E, L-E. Right?
T-L-E. Yes. Yep, that's T-L-E. So we need S-E somewhere. Where's S-E? I don't think it would let me. Yeah, that won't work that way.
Oh, lots unfinished was many. Okay, I see now. By the way, just parsing that.
Oh, and leaving was just a linking word. Wait,
yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Is that right? All right, so where's S-E? Grooms and S-E.
Musette? Well.
No, that was an actual
I thought
thing.
That one parsed, yeah.
Maybe it's not seashell. We guessed. Oh, also, that's me true. Spelling seashell like that. Can we talk about that for a second?
No, we don't need to.
We don't know it's seashell. So we know... Okay.
Is there one that was just an A? Is that right? Or is it actually TA that's left over? I think that's what it is. I think it's TA that's left over as part of it. Because we just got that extra T that we had accounted
okay,
for in the
TA.
Mantle.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why did I do that? So TA.
I don't know. Yeah. So.
Look at how these fragments are in the grid.
Okay.
E, G, and G.
Oh, okay. egg is right next to each other. So let's find the T, the L-E. It's going to be probably close by to... Or no, sorry.
Well, no, we have for again? We have this.
The T-A, right.
Key man. Okay. We don't... The thing is, we don't... Okay, let's keep finding all these.
Well, no. Just look at the T-A in 9, because the extra letters are going to be close by. That's what's been happening. So, it's Co, right? Taco shell.
Taco shell. Yeah, that's where I was looking just now.
That one.
Yeah, okay. We found all the shells. And they're all shells. They're literally shells.
Yeah,
they're all going around. So we've got turtle, egg, taco, and whatever the last one was. Nut.
Nut.
Where was nut?
Nut shell.
Yep. There it is. Nice job. Very fun.
Woohoo. That was very fun. Steve, we were deciding between this one and the one from 2 weeks ago or 2 weeks before. And
should we show the instructions for the other one? And maybe it'll convince people to do it.
Like, you know what? Yeah, it looks really fun, actually. And
here, let's bring it up.
People should definitely solve it. But we were like, maybe this one will be a little simpler on stream.
The part that seemed. Yeah, we figured because there's a lot going on here, but there's a part here that says enter the original melody and the new one at this website.
Yeah, I love that. I think
we've done something like that before.
Was it a Steve cryptic or was it the puzzle hunt where we, I feel like it was the puzzle hunt that we did.
We did something earlier than that at some point where we put notes. Okay. Steve, did you have a puzzle that did something like this at some point? Any chance of that? We had an older one.
Oh, okay.
Maybe yeah, you yours. Have. Yeah. It had to be yours.
I like that. I think that's really fun.
Anyway, I mostly brought this all up to try to convince Kay to solve this on stream, but I don't think Kay is here because I feel like Kay definitely would have reacted to this part.
Yeah. This is very up Kay's alley.
But other people should solve this and stream it so we can watch.
And there's another one coming out tomorrow, and it's the simplest.
Ooh, all right.
Of maybe the last three.
Got it. Nice job, Steve. Always a good time.
Way to go. How do you do it? How do you do it twice a month?
All right, everybody. Help us do the B.
Furthered. And further. Oh, she did it? She did solve it?
Or is that just a joke that is something Kay would do?
Feud and feuded, utter and uttered, tutted as in tisk tisk, duet and duetted, future, refute and refuted, utter with two D's, like a cow, rutted, R-U-T-T-E-D, rude, as in...
Right, I tried both. They didn't take rude, like regretting. Oh, okay.
Rudder.
Furthered is the pangram. Good job, fatty.
Rudder, like on a boat.
Okay.
Tutted.
Hurt. Rufus. Hurt. Hurted.
Hurted. Same joke. Durr. Tough. T-U-F-F. I don't know if that has... Yeah.
How about tuft?
Hued.
They took tuft.
H-U-E-D.
Duet.
Hi.
H-U-E-D.
Hello.
Also hued.
Truth. Tufted. And tuft. Oh, it looks tuft. Like you already have tuft.
Dude.
Huff. There doesn't have the U.
Oh, yep.
Also, hi, Rufus. Through, T-H-R-U. Did you try that?
Nope, we got
Turd. It. Turd. Huffed.
They don't say turd.
Turd and huffed being so close together is a little concerning. 35, still 15 left.
Wow.
Tude as an attitude.
Oh, true and trude. Oh, they don't say trude, like trude up. Duff. They took duff.
Oh.
Not duffed. Truer. They took that. Okay.
Duffer?
Yep.
Wow. What is that? Rough? R-U-F-F? That should be one.
Rougher.
And roughed. Thudded? Ooh, fun. Furred?
Well, they took
I'm gonna start looking up hints. I feel like you have this.
Yeah. Today.
You're pretty close with today. Two. Something else Kay might know a thing or two about five letters.
Hi.
Tude. Wait, five. Oh, hey, Tude.
Yeah.
Wichita spelled W-I-T-C-H, interestingly. All right, five more.
You know what?
What?
I
is this part of a clue? I bet it is. This.
Yes, it is, okay. But I lost my steam. I'll come back.
Try it again.
Wait, there's how many more? Okay.
Five.
Something, something ballet, four letters. Something, something castle, six letters.
Okay, tutu and turret?
Yeah.
Okay.
Something, something... where do the Astros play again?
Houston?
Okay. I'm not coming up with anything. Okay, four letters... Astro blank, blank war.
Oh, turf.
I disagree with that, and I disagreed with that, are the last two. Or took issue with, or would like to disprove.
Refuted. But we're we have one more five letter word. Yep.
Oh, whoops, I thought you didn't have either. Five letters.
Oh.
Oh, what was
Slug
it?
Got it.
Oh, Ruder.
Ruder.
Got it. Jump. Hi.
Hi, me. Oh, boy.
She's getting a little impatient. I know. Come here. You want to sit with me? I know. Come here. Thanks for the bits, Rich. I love Meep so much. She's such a good girl.
She is.
Yeah.
Good night, Meep. Good night, Moon.
Anybody on?
Let's see. Vertsky's Googling some stuff. Let's raid Vertsky. You all know Vertsky.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for being here, everybody. Bye.